Saima to Malaysia, and it was something that we were dwelling for some time, because 2014 was a visit Malaysia year. 2014, it was a big year for us in terms of bringing tourists to Malaysia. This year we expect about 28 million tourists to visit Malaysia, and we come from a population of slightly more than 28. We have 29 million population in Malaysia, so that's one Malaysian to one tourist. India is a big market for us. It's always been an important market. It's always been a great market for us. Mr. Mano takes care of our market down here. He has an office which has been handling over for the last 10 years. We've been growing this market significantly, and we have been very close to our heart.
To everyone who's keeping Rosa right now, Mubarak, Eid Mubarak from now, because very excited to go to Malaysia, been there for a shoot before. This is a special reason to be there in Malaysia. It's Saima, been part of Saima from the day it was born. I feel a special connection with it. It's a beautiful synergy where it brings all the South Indian films together. A lovely time to meet all your friends from different industries. A great time to know what's going on in different films, from different industries. And it's a lovely marriage to bring all the South Indian industries together. I congratulate Saima for doing it so well, and this time all over again in Malaysia. I feel South Indian films are doing wonderful business, are doing wonderful, and it's time that we make it international. When you do an award like this in a different country, abroad, you take your films internationally, people get to know about your films, there's a wider audience that understand your cinema. South Indian films are seen by everyone, everywhere in the world. A lot of times when I'm traveling abroad, I meet cab drivers from different countries all together, and they talk about our films and they talk about our actors, and my heart is filled with pride at that moment. And I think it's a great way, a brilliant idea. I congratulate Vishnu for doing it so well. And I'm just really excited to be there performing for Saima all over again. It's also my birthday on the 11th, so it'll be my birthday, come Saima, come movies. Sometimes I feel it's a beautiful dream that I'm part of films, and to celebrate it all over again with Saima.
Listen beautifully with our entire marketing piece. As far as Micromax is concerned, the journey for us in the last 19 months has been stupendous. From 1.1 million handsets a month, we've shot to a run rate of almost 3.2 million handsets a month. 3.2 million is a lot. It's 32 lakh handsets every month, and that's a lot. As far as the strategy goes, it's all about MMS. It's all about music, movies, and sports. That's where our lead spends go into. We're happy to partner with Saima over here. Thanks to Vishnu and Ronak. You guys hit the button at the right time. After the Micromax Color Screen Awards, which was meant for the Bollywood industry, I think Saima is again a truly a global platform, which has a lot of meaning, because with an industry size of almost $500 million, which is your entire South industry for movies, I think it's a great avenue for Micromax to be part of this. We want to be the first Indian hardware brand to go global, and we're very close to it. We're not very far away from the leaders who I actually worked for almost 11 years, 4 months and 17 days.
Sorry, every time I come here.
There you go, Saima, South Indian International Movie Awards. So, andariki namaskaram, ellarku vanakkam, ante balance rendu bhashalu naaku kattaga raavu, so maatladanandlo. So, this is, I hosted Saima last year. I partied in Saima the year before that. And I'm hosting again. So, firstly, I'll have to congratulate Vishnu. And he's been constantly driving this and driving it beautifully, better and better each year. తెలుగు సినిమాలు కానీ సౌత్ ఇండియన్ సినిమాలు కానీ ఒక అంతర్జాతీయ ప్లాట్ఫామ్ మీద ఉండాలంటే సైమా అనేది ఒక పెద్ద మెట్టు. ఐఎమ్ వెరీ వెరీ హ్యాపీ దట్ ఐమ్ అసోసియేటెడ్ విత్ దిస్ ఈవెంట్ అండ్ ఐఎమ్ హియర్ టు డూ వాట్ ఎవర్ యూ వాంట్ మీ టు.
వితౌట్ విష్ణు, విత్ థైసమ్స్ ఆఫ్ వర్కింగ్ విత్ అస్, డీలింగ్ విత్ అస్ టు చూస్ మలేషియా యాజ్ అన్ వెన్యూ ఫర్ సైమా 2014, వి హ్యావ్ మేడ్ అ ఫ్యూ ట్రిప్స్ అండ్ లాట్ ఆఫ్ హెసిటేషన్స్ ఇనిషియలీ to choose Malaysia, but I think I'm very glad with all the supports that we have and the assurance from the government to support the Saima for 2014. We are not only looking at its 1 year associations, if everything goes well, maybe for 2015 and onwards. And this Saima as well, I hope it's giving them a platform, not only for the awards as an avenue, as well for the film producers, as well directors, to look at Malaysia as a shooting locations. I was just talking to Rana. He was 2 months in Malaysia for a Telugu movie being shot. You know, a lot of our South Indian movie being shot in Malaysia. We also promoting Malaysia as a destination, a location for film shoots.
We're set to take off with our third edition in Malaysia, and really like to thank Mr. Tony and the Malaysian Tourism for partnering with us and being our tourism partner. And welcome Micromax into the Saima family. And like you said, it's going to go on. And thank you, Rana and Shreya. They've always been a part of us. They're like Saima family now.